for everyone, for kings and all those in authority, that we may live peaceful, quiet lives in all godliness and holiness. This is good and pleases God our Savior, who wants all men to be saved and come to the knowledge of the truth. For there is one God and one mediator between God and men, the man Christ Jesus, who gave himself as a ransom for all men, the testimony given in its proper time. Let's spend some time in prayer. First off, humbling ourselves before the Lord, praying for leaders of our church, leaders of our city, our nation, for the leaders of other nations, so that where our missionaries, people are seeking to spread this only light of God.